I like it needs a little something. I need a bit of it happened, and yay. I'm a lot more enthusiastic than I just made it sound. Okay, so I'm really happy with the way these came out, and I thought of all of these ideas by myself. I took a lot of time into thinking at the ideas, and I also wanted things that kind of had a personality in them, and I think your room, you know, really tells a lot about you. But like, you could take this decor and make it yourself, depending just on what you like and who you are. Getting deep there. So I wanted to know if we could get this video to, and there's shelving in my room that is still, it needs something. I'm looking at it right now and I'm like, I need a video for YouTube. Or wherever that was going. So I was looking around and like the prices at just a lot of places were really expensive, so I decided just to make room decor with stuff I had at home, just random. So for this one, it's like a definition of yourself. It really tells a lot about you. Haha, get it? And I did a bunch of really weird adjectives, nothing like serious, like Pokemon Master. And I also put a section for synonyms where you could put like fandoms you're in, like if you're a Directioner, but like Directioner, something like that, or a Swifty, whatever. And also like social media names, but I'm Jessie, I did for me, obviously. And I'm a noun. You could do this really like define your room and be like my place where I watch Netflix. That could still be really cute. So I cut it so that it would fit the frame perfectly, and then I took the sample page to cut it correctly. Took a really cheap frame, you can find them at Home Goods for like $2, and that's it. It only took me like 5 minutes.
One down.
No present inside. So I made my own wrapping paper. First I went on meme generator and I made myself a meme. It says makes yourself a meme. What's on wrapping paper? I thought that was hilarious. And then I went to Zazzle and I printed my picture onto the customizable wrapping paper they have. Imagine if I like gave someone a gift with this stuff. So I took a random box, like a storage box, but I wanted to switch it up, and I took my customized wrapping paper. I wrapped it like a gift and I stapled it to the box. Seeing it in my room kind of makes my day. I don't know how it couldn't make someone's day.
Hey Jessie, what's this?
Wanna open it?
There is no candy or Secret Santa gift, although her wrapping paper is pretty cute.
So for this one, I went undercover. Wow, this is corny. And I took a bunch of like figurines. You can take any figurine from like your childhood, sitting there looking cute, and I'm like, hey, they better be Pikachu. I took a Pikachu, especially because I was inspired by this from something I saw on Etsy that had the Pikachu in it.
Mission complete. We're out of here.
So I'm making a tumbler-inspired terrarium, and I thought, why not add my own flowers I made? So I took some white duct tape, and you can look up how to make this type of rose online. Basically, you take a piece, you fold down two sections so that the top is a triangle. I'm sorry I didn't get any good clips of that. I'll insert a picture and you'll see what I mean. And then you just keep folding around those types of sections around each other each and every time until it just keeps getting thicker.
Probably shouldn't be cutting that so close to my face. Let's do this.
What was that? So this is the thickness I made mine. It's kind of like a tulip and we're painting the roses red. Okay, sorry, I had to do that. I took a $1 fake plant from Home Goods. I know you could make terrariums and stuff like that yourself, but I thought it was cheaper actually in this case to just buy one. To personalize it, I added Pikachu, my fave, and I also put in my DIY roses just to spice it up a bit. So weird with describing so things. So I've been looking for a Grumpy Cat mug everywhere because no explanation needed, and I found Zazzle has them where you can make them yourself and cheaper. So I decided to type in my Grumpy Cat joke. It was dashing through the snow, by the way. One of my favorite Grumpy Cat jokes. And instead of using this for an actual mug, I decided, why not use it as decor? And ironically, it brightens my day and makes me less grumpy. Like, what is that? For this DIY, I took a large frame. Again, they have them very cheap at many different stores. I found them from $2 to $3. You can find them at Dollar Tree. I took some double-sided tape, and I stuck different pieces of newspaper to the sample photo that the frame had. You know, the sample size thing they give you, you know. For this step, you could do whatever you want, but I say Pinterest is the way to go because I'm a big Pinterest fan. So I got some quotes, and I like these quotes on Pinterest because they have cool pictures behind them, which makes them more colorful. And then I cut them and put them on top of the newspaper. So now for the border of my frame, put a bunch of random things that I would really like to do every day that just, you know, like live in that moment type of really deep stuff. Or you can make it not deep and very light, like take a funny picture. I don't know, whatever you want. And then I did a repeat sign, which kind of reminds me of like recycle sign. It goes around, goes around, goes around.
Comes all the way back around.
And the sign just shows that each day you have another chance to do one of these things. Got a little deep there, just a little. I don't know, I thought it was a cute idea. I'm gonna close this, someone is Miss Creepy. All right, and it was my responsibility to say one. Smile. Laugh. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Have fun. Just kidding. Don't do that. What to do, I do. So I always see really cute seasonal bucket lists. I'm like, I must do all these things. And I never do any, so I'm like, all right, I'm gonna really remind myself. So I put it on a pillow.
Yes.
And I made my own bucket list. This is all stuff that like I definitely wanna do. And
what shall I do today?
So this way you will know what you wanna do. So on Pinterest, I looked up winter bucket list because just for winter, you could do any season.
Why am I not doing all of these things right now?
And I got inspiration from that for my bucket list. So then I took some winter clip art and typed up my own winter bucket list. I also went to websites like DaFont and I downloaded some wintery fonts. And then I went to Zazzle and I wanted to see if they had a pillow, a customizable pillow, and they did. So I just put my picture on there, you know, repositioned it a bit, got it where I wanted it to go on the pillow.
Aha! Corny to the max.
Or maybe this will inspire you to get up because you'll probably be laying on the pillow and be like, wow, I could be doing these things. It's probably gonna be me. So after I made the pillow, I realized you can add a backside, so I'm like, take advantage.
And if it's not that season with your bucket list, you could just turn it around and still have it on your bed.
So now I'm taking an old board game, yes, kind of old for me, I don't use this game anymore, and I took the Game of Life because I thought it worked perfectly with this DIY.
The Game of Life, I don't know what I'm doing.
I used some Scotch double-sided tape to tape that onto my wall. You could also use some type of tack. And here I'm doing it to the beat of some music I'm playing. It's so much more fun this way, trust me, do it. I took some double-sided Scotch stickers, but you could use whatever stickers, and I stuck on photos along the Game of Life, get it? And you can make this like your own little timeline and do things like throughout your life.
You mean it. Read, I don't know why. Wow, that was a great idea to put that there. Totally wasn't there before.
I put things like my first Tamagotchi, remember those? And pictures of my dogs, pictures of me when I was younger. I'm not gonna show those because they're all pretty embarrassing. I also used the game pieces. I wrote 10,000 subscribers for the $10,000 and wrote the date that I reached it and stuff like that. It meant a lot to me.
I'm a DIY modeler. I'm gonna pretend to spin this because I had a tape in it.
So that is it for my DIY room decor. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see y'all later. Okay, bye.